Lesson 6. Lesson 6 details the procedure to create buffers around non-visible water on fields in QGIS. The county base map includes multiple hydrology layers, which are the NHD layers. The base map also includes 10-foot buffers, which are green, and 35-foot buffers, which are red, around streams and water bodies. There are instances when a pond on a farm may not be part of the existing hydrology layer in QGIS. These water bodies, such as this one, must be taken into account in a plan, and 10 and 35-foot buffers should be drawn around them. The first part of Lesson 6 involves using Google Earth to create a separate KML file for the body of water. Open Google Earth. Type in the area of interest. Click Search. Zoom in to the body of water. Go to Places, and under the folder you created earlier, right-click, click Add, and click on Polygon. Name this body of water. Go to Style, Color, select White for color, select your width, under Area, select Outlined. Do not yet click OK. Go over to the Google Earth window and click around the body of water. Go back to your new polygon window and click OK. Go over to your Places window again, right-click on the file, click Save Place As, select the area where you wish to save this pond, and make sure to save as a KML file. Click Save. The second part of Lesson 6 involves loading the water body into the QGIS map. Go ahead and minimize the Google Earth window and open your QGIS project. Click on the Add Vector Image icon. Click Browse. Navigate to the area in which you just saved the KML file. Click on the KML file and click Open. Click Open again. Once loaded, this file must be saved as a shapefile. Right-click on the layer. Click Save As. Make sure Esri shapefile is selected. Save the file in the same folder as the KML file. Click Save. Under CRS, make sure you select Project CRS NAD83/Maryland. Make sure the Add Saved File to Map is marked. Click OK. You can go ahead and now delete the KML file by right-clicking on the layer and selecting Remove. Select OK.